The band is huge. You have Max Weinberg, Stevie Van Zandt, and of course you have Bruce Springsteen, the boss. I mean,
he's like a celebrity to celebrities.
And more than that, I mean, this guy's like a god in New Jersey.
I buy and sell vintage guitars a lot. I find guitars that have some sort of intrinsic, weird, quirky value. And I do documentaries on these old pieces, and once they've run their course, the only way to do another documentary and to find another guitar is to have cash to buy another guitar. So that's why I'm looking to sell a guitar.
It's definitely cool. Do you have a lot of this stuff? Or are you a big Bruce Springsteen fan?
I'm not. I suffer from two curses. I'm left-handed, and I like Bruce, but I'm not like a diehard fan.
All right, want me to take a look at it?
No, go ahead. What's really cool about the guitar is that essentially when I got it, it had bass strings on it. And so when I tracked the story down, the guy that Gary bought it from, a guy named Evan Johns, remembered Gary pulling the strings off and filing the nut down and putting a baritone set of strings on. He'd always wanted a bass with a big thing. So when I got it, it still had those bass strings on it.
All right. Anything associated with Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band gets my attention. The E Street Band was legendary, and Gary was one of the first members of the band. This is really cool, but I have no idea what the guitar of Bruce's bass player would be worth.
So have you ever had the signature checked out?
I haven't had it authenticated, but Gary Talent, he's basically in an email said that the guitar is his.
Okay, well, what are you looking to do with it, man?
I'd be probably looking to sell it today.
All right. What are you looking to get out of it?
Honestly, I'd like $50,000 for the whole thing.
Okay. I've got a few concerns, my man. First and foremost, it's Gary Talent. It's not Bruce Springsteen. Gary Talent is not worth near what Bruce Springsteen would be worth. But let me say, man, I'm not an expert. Let me get a buddy of mine to come down here and take a look at it, and maybe I'm wrong, all right?